are also planning on induction of women Agniveers starting next year. Creation of infrastructure is in progress and streamlining of trade structures is being finalized. Induction of air warriors into the Indian Air Force through the Agnipath scheme is a challenge for all of us. But more importantly, it is an opportunity for us to harness the potential of India's youth and channelize it towards the service of the nation. In December this year, we would be inducting 3,000 Agniveer Vayu for their initial training. This number will only go up in the years to come to ensure adequate staffing.